Hi, born to everyone. Today we are preparing hot bonnet coconut sambal. It's a spicy daya sambal. Everybody, subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to watch like these healthy videos. Special ingredient is hot bonnet. Name called Gitomiris and Naimiris.Curry leaves, onion, and cut the small pieces. Hot bonnet. Add the salt and hot bonnet and grind it. You can the grinder machine now. This one.And pour the hot water in.Tomato and take the 5 minutes in the jug and add the onion and add the tomato and mix it.Can remove the skinny tomato. Add the curry leaves. Grate the coconut and add. In this time, you can add the chili powder if you want.Well, and finally add the lime 1 teaspoon and mix well. Add the lemon rings and some tomato and onionTo garnish it. Everybody, subscribe my channel to watch like healthy videos and click the bell icon to get the notification when I publish the video.